Dad, I miss you. When are you coming back?
Ever since you've been gone, things have been crazy. I just want you to know I love you. I hope you've been reading and eating your veggies. Mom picked up 2 shifts, so I'm here alone most of the time. No worries, I'm a big girl.
Well, that is my short letter.
I have to walk to the mailbox. Hope to hear from you soon.
P.S. Your lovely daughter.
Do you want to play hide and seek? You hide, and I'll find you.
You're going to die in there.
Don't say I didn't warn you. No one knows. You're going to die.
Help me. I'm begging you. Can you help me? I'm alone and scared. I lost my mommy. Can you help me?
Then we will kill you.
Man, god damn, I just ran down all these stairs. I got you.
Here
I
come.
Now, how the fuck you get in here?
She was some little girl let me in.
Man, you tripping.
Oh, really?
You know what I'm
doing?
I really think you're gonna smoke too much weed, dog.
I'm gonna just wait right here for you, man.
With some spooky shit going on around here. Water cutting on and shit. Baby! You know the water got cut on downstairs again.
What's going on, dog? Man, it's spooky ass shit going on.
fuck you got going on?
Not much. I have a studio. I have stuff to take care of. I'm free.
Man, you talking about studio that. I got something for you, though. Hold on.
How long you gonna be?
I'll be right back.
I gotta go somewhere.
Man, I'll be right back.
By yourself?
It's gonna be a dope book. You think so?
Why not? You're working very hard.
Come to the next movie.
When we call to see
the light, and I'll find you.
Don't kill me!
Play with us, then we will kill you.
In the middle of the night, I can see, don't need a light. I've been alone most of my life, so to kill you, I won't think twice. In the middle of the night, in the middle of the night.
Sun go up, then go back out. Don't even give me that little frown. Then you look, then turn around. In the middle of the night.
Thank you.
To my little sister and big brother.
Well, if you really want to know, baby, come have a seat. It was one day the whole family went out to the park for a Stop the Violence rally. And word on the street is Your father owed it a large amount of money. And when he didn't pay, the guys who were owed it to had to come get him. So they went to the first thing and the closest to him, which were the baby, your big brother. He was the pause to come for you. All three of y'all, but you was on the other side of the park.